So here we're just taking a screwdriver, and you really just want to make sure the pads are right up against here. All right, now we're just gonna. Oops. Oh, right. This way. This little piece is getting in the way. Yeah, you know what? It has to be done by hand first. That's the problem. So you do it by hand first. Otherwise, you're wasting your time. There was apparently a real lot to do by hand, so I'm still not done. And then. Yeah. And again, we're having that same problem where this bolt is moving, so I'm not actually able to tighten this. So we're going to have to get that second wrench in there again and hold it while we twist, because I'm not tightening anything at this point. So here comes the second wrench. There we go. Now we're starting to starting to feel the tightness. I'll do a couple more this way, and then I'll go in there by hand with the other side. Oops. Again, that piece gets in the way, so it's kind of tough. You don't want this. You want this tight, but you don't want it unbelievably tight, which is probably where I'm at now.